Hello there, YouTube. MrSayier back with more Technic. As I said, we're gonna continue moving on and hopefully finding something in this big bright world of ours. Now that it is daytime, and hopefully everything is dead. Oh, free experience. Don't mind if I do. And let's see. Okay. So, oh, wait a second. That looks like it might be it. I think that's the rubber tree. I said something about three, you know, leaves springing up there. Looks like leaves springing up. Why, hello there, Mr. Creeper. Die! Oh god, not right next to the tree! Please, thank you. I know you just like to explode, but not right next to the tree that I've been looking for. I hope this is it. That looks like it's it. I didn't timber. Okay. I just want it to start breaking down so I can start picking up saplings. Just need a couple saplings and I'll be good. Ah, there we go. Right. Okay, where's the sapling? Sapling. It's not rubber? Okay, that is rubber wood. I can have sapling though? Yo? Wait, did I hear something? There we go, rubber tree sapling. Thank god, okay. That's just what I wanted to see here. Can I get another one? Oh! good, I got my thingies. And I know that you want rubber so you can tap into it. So we're gonna probably build ourselves a little farm somewhere. See, I'll let those try and fall a little bit. But it looks like we got some more rubber over there. What the fuck is that? Hey, look, it's the attack of the random black spire? With weird things around it. Oh, damn it. If I could jump from lily pad to lily pad. Oh, parkour! Parkour! What the fuck? Is that a slime ball? Why the fuck is there a slime ball randomly here? Yeah, that's a slime ball. Huh, weird. So what do we have here? Oh shit, stupid egg. Come here, egg! Whatever. This is gonna be space spire thingy. Okay. Yeah, whatever the fuck that- Come here, egg! Thank you. Okay. Anyways, let's go back to collecting us up some rubber. Rubber! Ooh, a fishy. Come here, Mr. Fishy. I be hungry. Die! Hey! Back here! Ooh, little manta ray guy. Hey! Come here, I'm gonna kill you too. You might give me some- Oh god, why am I poisoned? Did you just kill me? Or not kill me, poison me? Hey, come here, fishy. Nope, I'm gonna get you up on the land. Oh, now what are you gonna do? I figured I'd just be able to pick him up then. Damn, I don't need eggs. Ugh, whatever. Weird sounding birds. A ducky, which I can't kill ducks because I love ducks. Oh, I don't think I'm making it over to that one. Wait, is this rubber? This might be rubber as well. Nope, that would be normal trees. Really? Already filled with shit. I don't need snowballs. I don't know what I don't need now. Sticky resin. That sounds good. I don't really care about the purple fish egg. We're just gonna toss that. Damn it. We're just gonna toss the purple fish egg. Oh, wait. We're gonna now pick it up. I don't even know which one that was. Don't care. Don't kill me. Hey! Did you just poison me again? I thought we had a mutual understanding this time. Asshole. What the fuck is that sound? Oh, that'd be an alligator. We're just gonna avoid him. Come here, trees. Come on. Stop making loud noises. You guys keep on making me think that you're coming for me right now. Oh, shit. Come on. There we go. Okay, and boom. Boom goes the tree. Slowly starts breaking apart. Do we have another one right here? No. Oh, we got a bunch of them over there, though. Come on, looking for some saplings. Come on, deliver, deliver tree. Did I get any from this? I can't remember. I think I got 2 from the last one. So nothing yet from here. I'm gonna get too close to that alligator and he's gonna attack me. Hey, they're turtles, you're kinda cute. Oh, look at the turtles. I wish I could pick up a turtle. I'm gonna move away from the alligators though before they start nomming on me. Really now, not a single sapling. Tree, you are very lame. You know that? Do you know how lame you are? Piece of shit. And you, manta ray, just stalking me. Fuck you. I'll fucking hop across these then. Can't get me now. Oh, not gonna make it. It's close. Come to me, trees. It looks so interesting on the inside. Here, I was pretty sure you could punch saplings down, but I'll let these ones despawn naturally just in case. Just in case I was wrong. It's pretty sure though. Okay. So I'm waiting for these things to despawn naturally. Yeah, let's turn this all into wood. Oh, fuck, it turns into different wood planks. I didn't know that. Whatever. Does this turn into wood planks? I don't think I want to turn that into wood. Well, I might. Who knows? Oh, shit. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, that's right. I don't have a sword either. I should probably make one of those. Hey there, chicken. I'm going to wait until I have a weapon. Because chicken's going to run away once I punch him. Funnily enough, chickens don't like to be punched. Hey there, buddy. Oh, one shot, one kill. So we got... Ah! That. Damn it! Wrong tree! Piece of shit. Okay, you guys just keep on despawning then. Can I do anything with the resin? Can I like, maybe make like... I can make a torch out of it. I don't think I want to. What about anything like... Ooh, what do we have here? Copper nuggets. Doesn't sound like the most useful thing ever. Oh, that's right. I saw how to make it. There it is. Tea trap. Tree tap. That's what I totally meant to say. Snowballs don't need you. In fact, let's see here. Let's try and make just a bunch of these. I think. I don't know. I'm gonna assume. Shit. No, do not try and do that. Apparently. I thought they'd stack. Okay, flour, you're pretty common. Oh shit, and now No, I should have still have room for this. Hopefully somewhere. Fuck, what's the most useless thing here? God damn it, get here. God damn it! Thank you. Really? Still no saplings? You disappoint me, game. You disappoint me highly. Saplings! How difficult is this? I don't care about the rubber trees themselves. I just want the saplings. Like, legitimately, that's the only reason that I came looking for them, was to get saplings. Oh, there's some. Come here, Mr. Sapling. There's a really tall mountain over this way. That's what I just saw. There's something way up there. Okay. Well, I could just tap this one. No, I just want saplings. Just give me my saplings. That one and you. Okay, we got any others around here? I think you right here are. Why, hello there, Snakey. You can get the fuck out of here. Oh look, you dropped multiple eggs. Why aren't you special? I don't feel like getting attacked by you today. Not today so much. Maybe tomorrow. We'll talk again tomorrow and see if I feel like being attacked. Oh god. Oh god, I can't get up. God, I make quite a loud splash now. Ooh, you look dangerous. Die! Holy fuck, that's a really big snake. Yeah, fuck that guy. Wait, are these all fucking... I think these are all... Yeah, I think they are. Well, I'm not going to be picking up their wood anymore because I'm just about full, but hopefully out of these, like, 18 trees I'm going to cut down, one of them drops a sapling. Fucker. Pain in my ass. Just break. Okay, and I think this one might be one too. I see a sapling. Yay! I don't know how many trees I really need. So that's three. I'd like at least six, I think. I don't really know. I'm just kind of making stuff up. It's like, yeah, six sounds like a nice round number, you know. Why not? Any more saplings? Yeah. Ah, there we go. Look at this. Got a nice little sapling farm going. That's what we wanted to call it. Oh, look, there's another one. Oh, this is working so well now. The last tree sucked balls. Our last couple trees. These ones, look at the results they're providing me. I have lost no food this like whole episode. Oh shit. Get out of here! Get away from me! It's really hard to hit for some reason. He has a really big hitbox. Ooh, there we go. Any more? Trees break down faster. Oh my god, it's getting night out, and they're all gonna kill me. Okay, we good? Can I get anything more out of you guys? Fuck, I'm gonna speed up the process a little bit. Which I don't know if this room's. Oh, that's a jungle over there, isn't it? Jungle biome. Keep on getting distracted. What's this blue thing that I see? Oh, it's another little flying spirit. Oh my god! What found me? Get away! Die! Die! Oh, that one didn't have scorpions on it. Or little baby scorpions on it. Thank god. Okay, I really need to settle down somewhere and like start like settling myself. There we go, that's... I really have 12 now? Holy fuck, okay. Yeah, we're gonna call it good. Oh my god, I can't believe I didn't see that on the right. That says exactly what they are. Okay, let's settle down. I kinda like it right here, actually. I think we're gonna settle down right around here, somewhere in the swamp. Excuse me, Snakey. I'm just gonna kinda. The fuck is that? The fuck are you? Okay, we're gonna run away from you. Don't know what you are, but you're definitely something that's meant to be run away from. Okay. Manta rays. Please don't manta rays. Awesome. Oh, derp. I was like, what the fuck is that? The frick! How about right in this tundra or something? God damn. Oh, shit. Hello there, ogre. I'm just gonna... Oh, god, the thing's everywhere. Look at this. Everything just wants to... Is that rat really coming for me right now? Get the fuck out of here, rat. Yeah. Motherfucker. Oh, that's coming from weird spire thing. Okay, you're being very slow to die. God damn it! I don't know what spire is, but I will defend it with my life! Okay. I wanna see what this is. Let's drop, drop those saplings. Fur. Sure that sounds useful. I'm just gonna kinda... Okay, so we got a little flat area here that we can build on. You better not pop out babies. Awesome. Do I have enough wool to- I might have enough wool to make a bed. Okay, where am I gonna settle out? I just want somewhere semi-flat. You know what? Okay, we're gonna build our house. We're gonna build a little house up here, I think. House, factory, whatever the fuck we're gonna make. Yeah, we'll flatten this out a little bit at some point. We're gonna build our orchard right there, I think, next time. Something like that. However, for now, we're gonna call it Zombie brain, that seems interesting. Fuck you, rotten flesh. Okay, however, for now, we're gonna come back to our little hidey hole that we made last time. Look at that, I can't believe that's still around. And, yeah, that's gonna be the plan for now. So that is all for today. Join us tomorrow when we build our little rubber tree plantation and, I don't know what else. We'll figure something out, I guess. So that's all for now. Peace out, guys.